Previously on South Beach Tow.
There it is. That's my baby.
Are you serious?
$12,000.
Sold.
All right.
I have made the buy of my lifetime.
I just want to learn. Show me how to make that money, B.
Don't touch nothing. Don't say nothing. Don't do nothing unless I tell you to.
I'm gonna do my chance right now. Good, you go.
Davey, stop!
Let's get this money, baby. Come on.
Stop! Stop! That's the wrong damn bitch.
Checking out my caprice.
Your caprice in my will.
And you're gonna go ahead and sell this place behind my back?
If you'd listen, you know I haven't made up my mind
well,
yet.
Well, I have. I'm done, Christie. I quit.
Robbie.
I got a tollway for you.
The office lot at 151 Northeast 1st, a blue PT Cruiser
convertible.
10-4 on my way.
Oh, there you go, right there.
May I please speak to you a moment, sir?
This your car?
No.
So don't worry about it.
Well, you see, I'm actually the one who called to have it towed. It's a coworker's car.
They park in your spot or something?
No, but I would like to pay the drop fee.
Well, man, what is this, a prank call or something, man?
I know the drop fee is $115. I'll pay that fee, but how would you like to make 50 bucks? I just need you to play along. It's a coworker's car, girl I've known for years. Could you let me kind of act like a...
Stop.
I just need you to play along, man.
Stop.
Don't worry, Holly. I got this, all right?
I see what you're doing. All right, man.
Don't tell my guard. Stop. Please don't tell my guard, please.
Homeboy trying to run some game. Jay Money ain't trying to hate.
I work across the street. I park here every single day. Please don't tell my car. Like, I really don't need this.
Look, I'm really sorry. You don't have no permit on the vehicle. It is 115 here, 250 back at
the... Listen. This is a kind, beautiful, respectable young lady. Just drop her car and take a walk.
Man, you can't tell me to drop nothing, man. You know what I'm saying?
Ooh, listen, dude, man. Take her car down, kick rocks, and, yeah.
You know what? I see you're a businessman, man. My bad, you know what I'm saying? Hey, sorry about that.
Thank you.
You too,
all right,
boss,
dude.
Man.
Straight, just take it down. Chop, chop, she doesn't have all day.
Just a tow car, get some booty? Dang.
Thank you. Brian, right?
Norman, actually.
Thank you.
That's what you call a thirsty ass dude.
Your boy Jay Money, one hell of a wingman.
You miss being Christie's bitch?
You.
I'm proud of you. You finally stood up for yourself.
Yeah, I guess, yeah.
That's a good move.
You got any leads for any repos tonight, man?
Well, something will turn up soon.
I ain't got no time for soon. This might be a side business for you. That's the only money I got coming in right now, man.
Come on, baby. You got to get in the truck and go look for repos. That's what you need to be doing.
You don't understand, bro, how frustrating it is when I got all this money I owe Christie, man.
I mean, if it's just the money, let me know what it is.
No, man, I can't, no.
I'll take care of that for you.
You know, I would love to see the look on Christie's face. Drop that check right on her desk.
You let me know how much to make the check out for.
No.
If this is what's keeping you from concentrating and doing your work, I'll take care of it. Think of it as a deal between two business partners.
Bro, I'll pay you back, man. I
know you will. I'm not worried about that.
For real, though?
That's it, baby. I got you. Listen, go look for repos, man. Let's get back to making some real money.
All damn time.
Hey, baby girl, what's up?
Hey, Bernice.
What's the matter?
Another email from Felix. He wants to know if I've made a decision yet.
That's an excellent question.
Look, I promise, as soon as I know what I'm gonna do, I'll let you know. I mean, just a really big decision, and I don't wanna make the wrong one, you know?
Yo, Christie.
What?
Listen, I just got a text from my boy. That Mercedes-Benz repo we were looking for is parked at his lot right now.
Yo, we've been looking for that thing for weeks.
Yup. What's up, Bernice? You up for it?
For real?
Come on, it's a big money repo.
Come on, Christie. You ain't got something else out there for me today?
Not a thing.
Come on, that's money in your pocket. What's up, man?
Man, you better be lucky I like making money more than I hate working with your greasy ass.
Come on, let's go, man.
Tremont.
Christie, it's Felix Hernandez.
Hey, Felix, how's everything going?
Usually when I offer somebody a deal, they do me the courtesy of returning my calls.
Felix, it is a very generous offer. I would just feel more comfortable if I just had a little bit more time to think about it.
In the interest of doing business with you, I'm gonna give you more time. You can have until the end of the day.
Yo, this Mercedes Rebo belongs to a lady called Deirdre Mose. She's gonna be in that office for the next couple hours.
How you know that?
Come on, baby, because I'm tight with one of the lot attendants. I got this city sewed up, baby.
You got everything sewed up but that fat ass mouth of yours.
Look, there it goes right there. Back it up and hook it up.
Gotcha.
You should be more polite to me. You might end up working for me.
Work for you? Why don't you take your fantasy having ass and check the vent?
You're the one that's dreaming if you think another torn company's really gonna hire
you.
What
the hell you mean by that?
Come on, Bernice, you're a good driver, but you're unprofessional.
Unprofessional? I got bust my ass for baby girl every day, and all you do is sell out Tremont every chance you get.
When you come crawling back looking for a job, I'm gonna make you work on your people skills.
When I come crawling back? Dog, let me tell you something. I would tow cars with a bicycle before I let you be my boss, dog. You a snake, and you definitely ain't gonna have me working for
you. I'm going places, so don't worry about that.
You going straight to hell with a one-way ticket.
Get back in the truck and lift it up. Let's get out of here.
Man, the hell with you.
Incredible. Traps all out of whack.
Yo, why about my attitude? You...
Hey,
what the hell?
Hey, what are you doing, lady? That car's a repo.
Wait, no, hey.
See what you did?
What you doing?
Stop. Hey, that car's a repo.
Correct the gun.
Car's a repo! See what you did?
What you doing?
Stop! That car's a repo!
Hello! Correct the balance!
Damn, Bernice! You hit hard!
You made me lose my money!
Oh! Oh my God! I wasn't trying to hit you!
Ooh!
Oh man!
Call a flatbed, dog. Look at all these damn tires.
We got the car, though.
What's up, Christie?
Hey, I was actually gonna call you.
I got that letter of recommendation that you promised to sign, man. Can you please sign it?
Eddie, I didn't want things to be this way between us. You're part of the family. I would like to have you back.
So what you saying, man? Robbie quits and all of a sudden poor old Eddie's part of the family? Nah, I'm all right, man.
It's not like that, Eddie. Yeah, I do need some help right now, but this is your home.
For how long you need me back? Huh?
I mean, I can't really say, but I mean, as long as I'm in charge, I promise you will have a job here.
I want $10 more, Toe. I don't want to wear that stupid Tremont shirt no more. And I want every Tuesday off.
How about we do $3 more, Toe? You have to wear the shirt in every other Tuesday.
$5 more, Toe. I'll wear the stupid shirt. But you have got to get some expensive toilet paper for that bathroom. You know what I'm saying?
Deal. There you go.
That's what I'm talking about. I guess I'll just hit the streets and start patrolling?
Yeah, but do me a favor. Davey still needs some training, so would you mind taking him with you?
Who's Davey, bro? Whatever, I'll find out.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
Man, no no call, no text, no email.
This is Jack.
This is Jerome. Did you got something for me?
I told you I'd call, right? You gotta quit bothering me.
Come on, Jack, you gotta give me some, man. She look like she missing me or she look like she cheating on me?
You have to let me do my job. There's an art to being a private investigator, you understand?
Man, just hit me up and let me know if you got anything, man. ASAP, please.
Are you serious right now?
Without the money, there's nothing I can do to help you. I wish I could.
But I hid the money from my boyfriend last night. I don't remember where I put it.
Well, I'm sorry about that, but until I have the $250, I can't release the vehicle.
Looking for a
I hope you have a nice day.
I told you I'd be back. I got eyes everywhere.
Look, I bought that car fair and square. You're just gonna have to find another one. There's plenty of Caprices out there.
I don't think you understand. I love that car, man. I wrote my first song in that donk, back when I was broke and couldn't afford it. That's my baby, man. I just want to get it back home.
Look, this is my workplace.
I'm just trying to make a proposition to you, man. Whatever you paid at the auction, I'll give you your money back.
The car's not for sale.
Okay, you're trying to be a tough guy. I'm trying to be nice, but we can be tougher than you. Let's go, Virgil.
Hey.
What's up?
What can I do for you?
Well, we heard from the grapevine about you and Robbie, so I'm just saying, we already know why he quit. We're just concerned what you're going to do. You made up your mind yet?
That seems to be the most popular question of the day.
So what is it? You going to sell Tremont or what?
Honestly, Jerome,
sell Tremont or what?
Honestly, Jerome, I don't know.
Look, I'm sorry for putting you on the spot like this. I'm worried about my future right now.
Jerome, we're all worried about our futures. I told the same thing to Bernice earlier. You'll know more when I know more. I promise.
Gotcha.
Seriously, homie, if I could, I'd work out 7 days a week. Gotta work out them guns, keep it moving, you know? Look at these guns, man. This took a lot of hard work. This ain't just waking up in the morning and poof, there's a gun all of a sudden. Man, I could even help you out if you'd like, man. You want me to look into
it? I'm straight, man. I like the way I look.
Did I tell you that I can fix trucks?
Jack of all trades, huh?
That's exactly what it is, baby.
Eddie, I got a deal for you.
Go ahead, Christie.
It's gonna be a big cargo van blocking the personal driveway at 3390 Crow Avenue. Hook and book. Can you handle that for me?
10-4, Christie.
Me and Danny will go ahead and take care of it.
Danny, my name's Davey, man.
Dog, my bad. Dog, listen. I just need you to be ready for this, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
People in South Beach, they just get crazy. They'll jump on your hood, they'll try to fight you. They'll even try to handcuff you to a fence.
You got handcuffed to a fence, Eddie?
I just need you to be ready and about it, you know?
I'm about it, bro. I'm on point, boy. Let's do this.
Oh, here we are. You know how to strap it, right?
Yeah, man, I've been on training.
Let's go.
All right.
Sometimes nothing ever happens, you know? But you can't get used to it, you know what I'm saying?
Easy money. Come on, Eddie, tell me about that story. You got handcuffed, man.
Oh,
let me know.
Oh, man. Long story, dog. You don't want to hear about that.
What are you doing here? Mommy, where did you get this much money?
We're square. That's what that check means.
Yesterday, my brother tells me he doesn't have a dime to his name, and today I get a check? Robbie, that's really sketchy.
We're done. We're squared away.
Robbie, it doesn't have to be like this.
The body lets out a testosterone when you work out your legs. These muscle-bound guys with these little tiny-ass feet, like you could just break their legs, you know what I mean? We should look into you getting into working out a little bit.
Maybe we should look into having you trained by a different driver, bro.
If you give me 3 months, we'll have that fat melt right off of you.
Your talking is tiring me out.
Bro, you know what you need? You need a pre-workout. We'll throw some nitrous, get you pumped up.
Look, big man, we need to talk.
What are you two doing back here again? I gave you my answer. The car is not for sale.
Look, bro, I'm trying to finish up this album. I got a deadline.
You can't write without his donk, man. He's got no rhymes.
I'm all blocked up.
Look, I feel sorry for you, but that's my car, right?
There's 20 grand right there. That's all I have. Deal?
I don't want your money.
Deal is done.
No,
done
we don't deal. Have a deal.
Done is done.
That car is not for sale.
Done deal.
I don't think so.
You gotta sell it to me, man.
No. Tremont Towing, how may I help you?
Appreciate doing business with you, big man.
No, I don't accept. We don't have a deal. All right, I'll send somebody right over there. They're stealing my car! They're taking my car! Uh-huh. We gotta stop them! Stop them! They're stealing my car! Stop them! They're getting away!
What the hell is going on?
They're gone!
Oh my God, they took his dog.
Cut them off that they do not get over the bridge. Robbie, you and Kosgrove, go the other way, loop around Colin.
Hurry up, Robbie, let's go.
Let's go left.
Bernice, you out there? How close are you to Tremont?
I'm on 20th Street. I'm just past the sunset.
Somebody just stole Dave's car. We're trying to block him off before they get off the beach.
Tempo.
Eddie, how you doing?
I know they gotta be somewhere here in this area.
Just keep looking. Robbie, where are you?
We're northbound on Collins, and I don't see him.
There he goes, right there.
All right, Christie, we got eyes on him. He's going northbound on West Avenue.
Bernice, flip a U-turn. I need you to head north on West.
Tempo.
They don't know I hunt bitches down for a living.
There's a stop sign.
Where'd he go?
Christie, we lost him.
Damn. Oh, there he goes right there.
Oh, Christie, there he goes. Ready. He's heading north from Byron.
Perfect.
Gotcha, boy.
Byron's like about 4 blocks away from us right now. I think we'll make it.
Come on, get out of the street.
There it is. There they are. We got him.
How we looking, guys? Talk to me. What's going on?
Eddie and I have him on West Avenue. He's cutting and turning through traffic like crazy. Bernice, can you cut him off?
Got your ass now, buddy.
Got this. What the hell?
Need to get up on out, everybody.
Not the day.
Calm down.
Not the damn
it.
Day.
What's up, fool?
Man, come on, man. Everybody calm down, man. I ain't steal it. I gave this man 20 stipes for my dump.
What?
I don't accept. I didn't agree to the deal. If both parties don't agree to the deal, it's not legal. Here, take your money.
Now you mean to tell me we risked our asses to try to stop you from making money?
You don't understand, Bernice.
Man.
I understand, man, the love you have for her. I feel you on that. But you gotta understand, the feeling that I have run deep. My baby mama gave birth to my oldest son in this ride.
Ooh.
Come on,
take
man.
The money, man.
Dave, take the money.
You damn right he gonna take the money.
You know what? You can go ahead and take it.
Thanks, homie.
You did a good job, though. Ain't nobody got hurt.
You got 20 stacks? I'm hungry. Let's go to Flanagan's. And Mr. Moneybag treat.
Me?
All right, I'm with it.
I'm in. Big Lavender Vine, I'm with it.
You gonna go to Flanagan's?
Yeah, but I gotta make a phone call first.
So I guess I'll meet you there.
Hey,
I'll see you there.
Christie, hurry up, man.
All right, chicken wings aren't going anywhere.
Make it quick, baby girl. I can't go out with these fools by myself.
All right, I got you.
All right.
Felix Fernandez, please.
Christie.
Mr. Hernandez, I'm afraid my final answer is no. Felix?
Next time on South Beach Tow.
I'm not gonna drop your car for a $50 bottle of tequila.
Oh! Oh my God!
Perdóname. Estamos aquí para coger tu.
What did you just say?
What are you?
Are you fine? What's up with one of Fetcher School?
Well, Jerome, I don't know, but this might help you out.